KTOX Needles, the very best in live local talk.
To talk with Rob on the air, call 855-586-9134.
You keep lying when you ought to be truthing, and you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a-changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you.
And welcome back. Going out to my good friend, Frank Costigan. Oh, I wish he was with us today. I really do. Anyway, welcome back. 855-586-9134 is the number if you want to join in the program. You know, any given time you want to join in. Be more than happy to let you in and so you can enjoy yourself. You know, we all love a good scare. We all love to be frightened over something, you know, or frightened out of our wits or something of that nature. But when it comes down to being frightened of a terrorist nation to the point where all things come to a stop, and that's all we can think about, I think it's time that, you know, we step back, evaluate what the real situation is, and allow the generals and the naval personnel and the people who we pay to deal with this kind of thing time to work out the details, come up with plans, give us the and then decide whether Iran is going to be a real threat or not. Running around scared with their like chickens with their heads cut off is not something that I think is productive. Let's go to the phones real quick. K2X, you're on the air. Good afternoon.
Hey, Rob. You know, we've gone from 1945 when we were the good guy in the history of the world. Now we're the terrorist nation, Rob.
Okay, you better be ready to back that one up, pal. How let me ask the damn question before you start over talking me. You understand?
Sure.
Okay, we've set that rule. Now, you better back up that assertion that we're the terrorist nation. You have 30 seconds.
Has anyone ever done this kind of act in the past?
Done what? Protect themselves?
Assassinate someone who didn't have any charges or...
Hello? Direct evidence that he is planning and leading attacks against United States interests in a country we're already at war in? Yes. Next.
We're in trouble.
How are we in trouble? He wasn't assassinated. He was killed. He was taken out of the game because he was planning on killing Americans. Or would you rather see Americans killed? How about it? How about it? You answer that question. Would you rather see Americans die? What kind of American does that make you?
Americans will die, Rob. Don't worry.
I understand Americans will die, but what kind of American does that make you, where you would rather see them die first?
Rob?
I'm not kidding. I'm not joking. You answer the question. Would you rather see Americans die first?
Rob, you're the one that can't see anything wrong.
I most certainly don't see anything wrong with that. Anyway, it is. We're out of time, man. You feel free to call back next hour. It is the Rob Hansen Radio Program right here on the Tri-State's Undisputed Talk Leader, KTUX 1340 AM. You want to kill Americans first? You're going to have to go through me.
KTOX and K281 CR Needles.
If you're just turning on your radios,
this is KTOX.
Bring you up to date on the news.